So hello guys, welcome back to my channel Lego World with Jason. So today I'm gonna teach you two tricks. That the first trick is how to make a working sofa. So as you could see, so now let's get into it. Just 1 minute. Okay. So for this project, you would need quad stairs, minecart, rail, powered rail, any type of rails, enough. So first, we will take these quad stairs. So just place like how I am doing. I will be making here two spaces. So now take any block of your choice, add the rails, place two minecarts, break the block. Don't disturb the minecart so it will move out of its place. So now just go near it, give right. I don't know in Minecraft game how will they do this. So now I'll be showing you my third person view. I like this skin, so I'm using this. So see, this looks like a working chair, right? If you play multiplayer mode, you could ask your friend to sit by your side. So, okay. So now, I'm gonna change the view and I'm gonna get out. So press this out, okay. So most of you might know what is an infinity loop. So I'm gonna show you. So this is infinite loop. What? Okay, this is not that. So I'll be showing you. So for that, this project, you would need a redstone repeater, some redstone, a redstone torch, any objects used by redstone. You could use dispenser, so I'm gonna use redstone lamp instead. So take the redstone repeater. So one you should place like this. Another one like this, another one like this. So it should be opposite. If this is here, this side that should not be there. So this is that order. So after you have done, connect like how I am doing. So like no need to add a redstone here, then do like this and then do like this. That will be a long work. So just leave this, take the redstone torch. So now let's select redstone and do this trick quick. So as you could see, so now it's coming like that. So now this will work like a police light. See, that's blinking and coming, right? So this is my second trick, guys. Sorry, I can't show the survival part because I don't have that much space in my phone. So now I'm showing this. So thanks for watching the video, guys. I will be back with another redstone trick. Bye, guys.